Hello, I just want to give some clarity to this week's discussion post. Now, your job is to describe two situations in which you've sought information from an opinion leader. Now, what I want you to tell me is when you went and did that, was it consistent with what the text says you were looking for? Did you trust someone? Was it golf clubs? Was it a camera? Was it makeup that you're trying to buy? Like, two situations in which you went outside of yourself, found an opinion leader, someone online, someone in a magazine, someone you trust, and got the information. And was it enough for you to make the decision to make the purchase? Can't wait to hear what you have to say. Thank you for the fascinating discussions, and I will talk to you later. Thanks.